two secrets to crunchy granola. First, start on the stovetop. Add your liquid ingredients. Add your rolled oats. Now you're going to stir that up for about a minute. And what this does is it caramelizes all the ingredients together. So the flavors are already there. Now you're just going to spread them on your cookie sheet. Once they brown up, take them out. Keep an eye on them. Secret number two, let them sit and cool off. Here you go, the best granola.